At the age of 18, I had been found guilty for murder, aggravated battery, and armed violence. My sentence was 28 years.
If they get me again, it's called three strikes, you're out. I'm 58. I'm done. I'm tired. I'm so tired of trying. And no matter what it is that I do, a lot of times it just ain't working out.
Reentry sometimes is a misnomer because it implies a second chance. And the reality for a lot of our brothers is that they never really had a first chance.
I begin to think that the best place for me to be was back in one of them cells, because it's the only thing it is that I knew. You have no idea what it's like, man. And every step for me has been very challenging.